Come in.
The hospital called. They think we should take Mom off life support. They said to think about those that need organs.
Since when do you care about helping people? You're a criminal defense lawyer.
I knew this wasn't about helping people. So what's this about, huh?
Getting insurance money? I mean...
So what if it is? Do you know how hard it is to take on a trucking corporation in court? Pulling the plug on Mom might give us a fighting chance. They've downplayed shattering my leg and triggering your schizophrenia, but they can't downplay manslaughter. Wouldn't Mom have wanted her death to better our lives?
But what if Mom wakes up?
She won't. That'd take a miracle.
She believed in miracles.
She also believed in the imaginary man in the sky. Has he helped? No. Spouse always has the last say.
Dad, I've never really done this before, but please bring my mom back. She's awake? Yeah. Oh my god. We'll be right over. Come in. Did you get a call from the hospital too?
I did. I'm so sorry, son.
About the fight? No. Forget about it. It's fine.
What fight?
The fight. Didn't you break that?
No. Sorry, taking the news.
Amazingly, I can't believe Mom's back. I'm going to the hospital like this.
You should sit. Just said Mom passed away.
That's impossible. I was told that.
I'm guessing you didn't take your meds this morning. I think you just had an episode. Mom's gone.